Okay. Good morning, beautiful people. It is Monday, April 3rd, and we are officially 8 weeks out. So super excited. Just in my check-in, normally I'm not this put together for cardio in the morning, guys, but when I do my check-ins, my weekly check-ins with my coach, I like to, when you look good, you feel good, right? So I put myself together, put a little lip gloss on, maybe a little eye pencil. Sorry, still waking up in the morning. For several reasons, for myself, so when I look back at these pictures, I feel good about myself. And then also when I share my journey with you guys, I don't have like this whole prep phase going on. And two, just in case later in the past, I wanna use these pictures. So yeah, did my check-in, really happy with what I'm looking like. Not a huge drop from last week. Last week I was 126.2. This morning I was 125.6, but everything is tightening up, so I'm really excited about that. Y'all, normally my lower abdomen is my problem area, and this is the first prep where it's really coming in a lot faster, so hopefully we won't have to be as aggressive towards the end of my prep. My waist is about 26.1, 26 give or take. My goal this year, last year I got it all the way down to, I think it was 25.4. Or was it 24.9. That's what we got down. So the goal is to beat that this year. And my hips are sitting around 35.9 inches. So yeah, I'm running behind this morning. But I did want to show y'all. So for cardio, I do put this thermogenic on my stomach because I am a hard sweater. It takes me a lot to really start sweating. So this helps really just like get me warmer to speed up my heart rate. And then I also put on, these sweat belts. So this is a nepharine one that I wear. This one's a little bit tighter. And then this is just the sweet sweat belt. So I will put these bad boys on. So actually we'll just do it right now. Put this on to get the things locked in. So we got that. And then I also, y'all. So I put on, I'm not wearing that today, but we're just gonna put this on, get my sweat on. So we got 40 minutes of fasted cardio today. We have arms, upper body later today. And then I have 15 minutes post-workout cardio. I've already done my posing practice for today. I did that for my check-in, you know, multitasking. And 11,000 step count for right now. I'm trying to think, what else? Yeah, I think that's it, guys. So we're about to go hit this cardio, and I will check in with you guys later.
All right, y'all, so don't do me. I just finished cardio, it was a hot mess, starving, and was trying to get breakfast, but I was also trying to support my girl, Sydney. So Sydney is one of my friends. She was my first inspiration that I could actually do bodybuilding. And the last time I saw her compete was this picture on the stage at the John Sherman Classic, and she was stepping back on stage for the first time in 6 years. So my friend Johanna FaceTimed me, and I was able to see her on stage. And yes, I am that friend yelling, looking crazy. But yeah, I wanted to share this with you guys because, you know, even though I wasn't there in person, I was still able to support her physically, and I was just so proud of her.
Good morning, beautiful people, from my Las Vegas balcony over here. I just moved in. Oh my gosh, y'all are getting all this fresh face this morning. So I just moved in a couple months ago, and it's been cold in Vegas, so I don't have any patio furniture yet, but it's coming soon. And in the mornings, because I'm working from home, I just like to come and get some sunlight, so that's why I'm out here today. But yeah, just wanted to give you guys an update. So it is it's Thursday. Oh, it's April 6th. And you know, I would say, so this morning I woke up feeling really good, but like these past 2 days my energy levels have been like trash. I just was really low in energy. My sleep wasn't good, so whenever I start to like really lean out,
it does start to affect my sleep. And you know, this happens for a lot of people, and I don't know if it's because our body's on survival mode and it's like, hey, stay awake because something might be coming after you. You don't need to sleep. We need to survive. So anyways, so it's something I'm very cognizant of. So like last night, I knew I needed a really good night of sleep. So I took some ashwagandha, and man, I woke up this morning, I got some really deep sleep and I feel so much better. I was energized for my cardio. So just finishing that. Yeah, yesterday, oh my gosh, y'all, I have to share this with you. So I guess like I've always considered myself like normal size. I haven't considered myself big, I don't consider myself small, but as I compete and I'm more in the US and I get leaner, people just keep calling me small. Like, oh my God, girl, you're so small. Oh, you're so petite. And like, I'm like, what? Like, I don't understand. Like, I just always, and so I kind of feel like I got like little man syndrome in a way. I'm like, don't call me small. Don't call me small, guys. But anyways, and the reason why I say this was really funny. So yesterday, my husband shipped some boxes from overseas, and from Bahrain and from the post office. And I went to go pick these boxes up, and the lady was like, oh, well, do you have a truck? And I was like, no, I have a car, but you know, we're gonna make them fit. So she was like, okay. She was like, meet me on the dock. So I met her on the dock. And then once we got to the car, she was like, well, let me call someone to help you with your boxes. And I was like, no, I got it. And she was like, well, you know, they're only 50 to 75 pounds. And I was like, yeah. I was like, it's okay. Like, I'm stronger than I look. And she was like, and so I started picking them up. And she was like, well, okay. Well, girl, okay, sis. Like, I guess you don't need help. And I was like, no. So anyways, I wanted to share that with y'all because I guess people just look at me and they're like, oh, this small little woman. And I'm like, no, I'm strong. Hear me roar. But anyways, I say that too is like, guys, like, help is great, but we don't need it all the time. Like, as women, we strong. We can hold our own. But anyways, yeah, I just wanted to share that with y'all. I just never considered myself petite or small. And people keep calling me that. And it's a little triggering for me. I don't like to be seen as small. I want to be seen as a strong, independent woman. I guess I can do that and still be in a small body. But anyways, that's y'all's update for now. But we have some other fun things that are going to happen later this week. The hubby's coming home, so I will film that for you guys. The Orlando season opener, WBFF season opener, is this weekend. I can't be there in person, and I'm really upset about it. But, you know, we got, life is going on. I couldn't make it, but we are gonna live stream it. So I will get to record some video of me watching it and supporting some people I know that's competing. So yeah, that's about it today. This is my rant. I hope y'all have, I will see y'all actually in the next video. All right, guys, so we are at Fit Club today. We got some of my favorite people in the gym back there. Vinny, looking like he's doing work. That guy over there. What are we working today, Jen? Oh, she can't hear us. Shoulders, both the shoulders, both the shoulders. Look at this monster over here. Newly turned pro. Yeah. He trains with Andy as well. Yeah. Massive.
Channing. Yep, nice and slow. Control. One. Two. Three. Four. Triceps popping. Five. Six. Seven. Nice and slow. Come all the way up. All the way up. Eight. Nine. We got 12. Ten. Three. We got three. Two, give me minis, 10 minis, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Oh, yeah. Four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10. Come on, open it up, Channing. Let's go two more. What do you, what else you got? Let's go. Open it up. Head up, drive it. Good, one more. Open, rack. Okay, let's do it. Open. Okay, now pause, take a deep breath. You got two now. You got it, come on, deep breathing. Now explode, open. One more, Channing, good. Open. Good. Five. Six. There we go. Seven. Eight. Boom. Tight, tight, tight. Nine. There we go. It's one all out set, Channing. 10. 11. 12. 13, you got two. Strong grip, shoulders back. Good, one more, nice and tight. Back it up, back it up, back it up. And squeeze, good.
Watching the WBFF season opener in Orlando. It's giving me so much FOMO because that's the last time I competed live here. It was such a great show. The ladies really brought it and it made me super excited for LA. Let me get rid of this control. But yeah, I'm actually about to go pick up my honey from the airport. That's why I put on a little sun. Had to get something special for him. I hadn't seen him since December. He's been on the other side of the world. But anyways, super excited. We're gonna go to dinner. And yeah, just, you see this, this is the bikini amateur. And yeah, I'm just, the show was great. And I will catch you guys later. Oh, actually, we got some new raw stuff in. So I was gonna open it for you guys. So I'm excited because, got this new peanut butter flavor, which I'm really excited to try. So, and then I got my honey a shirt for his birthday. He doesn't know yet. I got him some other stuff too. And then I got myself a shirt, but I'm not really sure what size. So I got a small. I don't know if it's like a men's small, but we're gonna, okay, so let's see. Oh, this is cute. Okay, Team Damage, okay, we're gonna see this. But anyways, oh look, it's Victoria giving out the award for Bikini Amateur. But anyways, we will catch you guys later. I hope y'all are having an amazing weekend.
There he is, there he is. Oh.